I'm just a messenger. Messenger. The number was searched for was just 47. And now here we have Search 47. Let's go, baby.
How do you spell your name? S-E-R-G-E?
S-E-R-G-E 47. Search 47.
This is getting better all the time.
Right. Distortion. Oh, and you have and the space ball.
What are we putting through those pedals?
What?
What are we putting through the pedals that you just said?
The bass.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
What's the name of this first one?
Leon 3589.
You said you don't own a bass and you play bass like that?
This is the other side of the mirror.
This is the other side. There you go.
What's that?
Not me. I mean, it's me, but it's not real me. It's something. It's more than that. Sometimes I feel that we are just instruments. Just instruments.
Now the flute.
I'm just the instrument to really try to give what I'm thinking of is the right concept in my music. Music is life. This is what I'm trying to say all the time. It's like I can learn, I keep learning music, you know, theory, all that thing. But the real meaning is you know, inside you. That's right. That's right. what? Let's do, you know? That's right. Now I have to go somewhere to play, you know?
So we're gonna go to the club.
Well, right on! Houston, we turn right, left, to left. I have to park my bike, Regina, the other post, and then we're going to get a lot of bar to have some fun. Columbia has a piano store. There's a piano store over there.
I'm gonna park my bike.
In front we have a piano store. This is my rehearsal place. Over there, piano store. This is my rehearsal room. Rehearsal place, wherever. I mean, this is just, right now, my place to rehearse, because I found another place, you know, friends.
I love this place.
Welcome, Serge Place. I want to get a t-shirt like 40 cents on the back, too. Being a waiter or, you know, a mover, or I'm spending all my time, you know, I know we all have to eat or we all have to, you know, pay the rent, you know, whatever, but sometimes it's like you really have to give all, I mean, you really have to give all yourself to be connected with, you know, the other universe. Don't have money for the food, you must have to play in the streets and get something. I did it. At this moment, I could, you know, I could be, you know, being a waiter and, you know, giving a play, you know, here's your food, sir. And, you know, in that moment, I can be, you know, playing another club, you know. Peru, but most of the time I live in Machu Picchu, and Machu Picchu is like the Sun City. They have still having a lot of secret caves with gold, a bunch of, you know, gold, silver, and all the disaster came when people from Spain, you know, come. Yeah, you know that story. We're talking about Inca cities, you know, Incas, people from. Until, you know, like 1400, you know, something like that, maybe more. The name of these songs, Birdman. You know, my drug is, you know, having fun with some aliens, you know. I had a friend that she was in the middle of the desert in some part in Cusco. No, sorry, Peru, but inside, you know, the country. And she was in the tent, you know, and he's starting to see, you know, a little light, you know, becoming more and more. And next to the tent was a little, you know, lake, you know, and the light, it had like three kind of colors, like red, green, and yellow, you know, like that boom boom color. And it started to move, you know, with the light, you know, lighting all the lake, you know, like that. Man, I mean, she was like, you know what I'm saying? I mean, she was like, what's going on here, man? That's like a Star Trek. I don't know. I mean, I can't imagine myself in that kind of experience, and I'm gonna be like, man, come on, I'm here, I'm just waiting, I just want to know what's going on, just take me, or I'm not scared, you know, to be, you know, like, God, or you're, I'm not scared about that, I don't know why, I'm not scared about that.
Richard, I can get this guy a record deal. Give him time, you know, he's got ideas, and he's just choking the ideas, you know. This is what's on television, big time. Now he's back on time. He dropped two beats again, he's back. I love it.
If something is gonna good, if something is gonna happen to you, if something bad is gonna happen to you, it's not really happening to you.
Love wings on his shoulders, flying to the sun. Love wings on his shoulders, flying to the sun. Yeah. Third man.
Must be a good place to start. I'm sorry, guys. We had an agreement, and it's at 11 o'clock. I don't do this late. My wife's been gone from 14 hours at work.
I mean, I'm all right. I mean, you know, it's cool, no problem.
Well, I mean, we can't, you know, we're coming back, so we might as well be relaxed and do it right.
All right.
Why should you rush playing through it?
I'm you know, I'm warm with the song, you know, and then I'm going to get cold to get the feel, you know, to do
right,
the thing.
I'll make it, and then you leave with no copies.
All right, no copies. Just live in my own world and just love life and see a lot and try to see a lot of different things. Anyway, let's go. Here we have the bathroom.
Stop! Everybody get rock.
Now I feel what Mr. Preston feels like. I'm, you know, running away on the cameras. Or what, you know, Julia Roberts feels like. Oh man, shit, again. Here we are again. What? Yeah, you must have to go. Baby.
Hey, how's it going?
Let's sing, babe. You have to sing something with me.
No.
Yeah, you're gonna sing
right
something.
Now.
Right on.
No.
Right
no.
on. You must.
You know
have.
What? I gotta go home.
It's just 3 minutes.
No,
it's not
Serge,
gonna
stop.
It's just,
no, it's Serge. I gotta
listen,
go home.
So
tomorrow
look at,
night
look at
I'm
me.
Gonna
you
play.
Know,
you can come
matter,
see me tomorrow
doesn't
night.
Matter, doesn't matter. You know the camera. No. Just I want to sing something for you.
This is how I am inside. I'm not afraid. inside. I gotta go home too. You should sing, baby.
I'm gonna sing.
You know what I sing? It's nothing. I know that you sing. I know. I'm sorry.
It's okay. You know, it's just I had a really long day. I had rehearsal all day. I gotta go home. Bye. Good night. I'm playing tomorrow night at 7 in Orleans if you want.
Where is that?
Right there. But it's not my band. It's this other band I play in. 101 Crustaceans. If you want, you can come see me then. Eat some ice cream? Yeah, maybe. I like ice cream.
Really?
Yeah, I like ice cream, but you know, the thing is like I'm not very good about that kind of thing. I'm kinda, you know, like antisocial.
You know? But you're gonna eat an ice cream with me?
What?
You're gonna eat some ice cream with me?
Really? One of these days. We'll eat some ice cream. Bye.
Bye. You're tough, baby. You know, she sings like she doesn't give a shit of a camera. I mean, fuck that, man. It's not my face. She's so not honest, man. This is why. And she was like, I love her. I don't know what I'm saying. I just feel so good. I mean, she sings so good.
This is the real world where the monkeys live and play in the jungle.
I don't know why I picked up the flute and not the trumpet or the saxophone or wherever. It's just, you know, it's pretty sweet sound. You know, it's pretty like, it's not loud, but I love to transform that sound in like a dragon. I'm thinking, yeah, something like kind of aggressive and sweet, you know, same time. You know?
Yeah, baby, rock and roll. Or funky show, dimension, cybernetic, flute boy. It's up, upstairs. Yes.
You're on.
All right, you have to sit. I want to go to the bathroom too. Yes.
So. Hi, baby.
Sometimes when you're a musician or an artist, you feel more connection with when you're high. I don't see the fun in that. I mean, I did it once and I didn't feel the connection. I'm more connected when I'm fucking bright, man. Clear inside me, and boom, then you can fucking fly, man. you know that story about the Pied Piper, you know, I'm going to take all the rats and all the children outside. Funky shit.